Yes, those are real bells, not a recording. Look how big that one bell is in there.